Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Education Planet. Today I am going to explain how to join your class in classroom app for the students of St. Joseph Academy, Tegra. First you have to search Google Classroom in the Play Store app and then you have to install Google Classroom app in your device. As you see, I already installed Google Classroom app in my device. So you all have to first install Google Classroom. In Google Classroom, you all need a school email ID and password to log in the Google Classroom. As you see, I already logged into Google Classroom from school ID. To take your Google ID and password, you have to contact to Roshan Kumar Sinha. Sir belongs to St. Joseph Academy and then he will send you an email and password just like this displaying in on the screen, and then you have to add this account to your Google device and then log into Google Classroom. To add your school ID and password in your phone, you have to go to setting and then below there is option of accounts and passwords and Google account and sync. You have to click on account and sync and you also click on Google account, then you have to add your account and then click on Google Classroom, and here your account will add it and then click on your account to start learning. And then first you have to join your class. As you see, I already joined all my class. For joining your class, click on join. As shown in picture, you have to click on join. There are many subjects and many teachers, so you have to click to join in all the classes. And all the classes will shown as a title and a rectangular box. And now you can receive all your tasks here and send your homework to the teachers. The task will appear here and you can see all the people who belongs to your classes and teacher also.